Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nasrin Parasarai. Today I came up with one of the beautiful and awesome video about GATE 2021 exam. Whether GATE 21 exam is going to be postponed due to this COVID-19 issue, that's what the new update has been released. In this video, I'll be clearly mentioning you what is the real fact about this GATE 21 exam postponement. Let's get into the video. As you all are aware, the DBT BETRF exam has been postponed before two days of the actual examination. It was actually planned on 13th June 2020. And on 28th June 2020 in the afternoon, we got a message in the actual website saying that BET 2020 is postponed due to COVID lockdown situation. A new date will be announced for same. So the same might happen for GATE exam also. Because many students are in the Twitter, they are just putting the tweet saying that postpone GATE 2021 like that. So this is that GATE is the only source of employment and admission for few people. Please postpone it at least for 1 month and help us to save a year. Already everything was wrong in 2020, so please don't waste our 2021 also. This was their concern. As we all know, GATE exam 2021 was going to be conducted on February 15. Over 9 lakh admissions has been put up on the actual website. The exam was planned on February 5 to February 14. Even though there is no official statement regarding the delay of GATE exam, but in Twitter, many people are posting their tweet. As we all know, GATE exam is approaching. Many students have been demanding the IIT Bombay to postpone the exam due to COVID pandemics. Their concern is that some students saying that it is their final year exam due to COVID lockdown, many semesters were backlogged. So along with their semester exam is also coming. And for final year BTech students, the project work is also there. So at this time, they cannot able to spend much of the time for GATE preparation. They are saying that GATE preparation has been disrupted. The next tweet is that here, our education minister saying that best of luck for all candidates, give you the best shot. This was his reply. And in this website, they are saying, while you are taking under consideration all national level exam and the trouble and hardship students are going through, why about GATE 2021 is an exception? This was their Ori and Hansen. The next thing is that not everyone was going through same situation during pandemic. Many exams has already been postponed. Shifting a month or two can make a large difference. The next thing is that we are having most of the stuff in hostel. How can you expect our full preparation? This will ruin our 1 year. But we should make sure that it is our problem and the concerned authority won't take this into an account. Since we have to understand like COVID-19 was there, but now we are under control. The virus attack has been reduced to many lower thing. So how can we expect the postponement of the examination? And they clearly mentioned that even though the person have a temperature of 99.4, they can write the exam in the isolation room. So there are two situations, friends. One, if the COVID has not been controlled, then whole year we will be locked down and we cannot go out. In this situation, if the COVID lockdown situation exists, we can expect that GATE exam will be postponed. But present situation, even though the coronavirus is there, we are not following the social distancing and everything. So GATE also won't be postponed because many exams like NEET and JEE has been conducted at the peak of the pandemic. So how come this GATE has been postponed? So the other student says that you must postpone GATE 2021 or you need to give extra attempt. Since we all know GATE exam is conducted only once in a year. So today, that is Jan 29, 2020, they post a new tweet like, we are going to file a written petition in Bombay High Court through SB Talikar, who is a senior advocate. So they are going to file a petition. So this is another thing that is written by Indian White Parents Association. They wrote a letter to Ministry of Education saying that with regard to above subject, I would like to inform that many GATE aspirants are facing an issue regarding the upcoming examination schedule in the month of February. I have attached a letter shared with students regarding the same. Their concern is that postpone the GATE exam schedule in the month of February 2021 to June. This was their concern. So now I hope you answer every question. You prepare, you continue your preparation. Please don't put or stop your preparation for GATE exam. The GATE exam has been postponed to March and April. It is be happy so that you have enough amount of time to prepare. If not, don't leave your preparation, friends, because GATE exam is a very simplest exam. If you can able to study, starts to study now, you can able to clear. Okay, don't lose hope. And this is my YouTube channel, Nasreen Padasale. In this channel, I am posting many videos related to GATE exam, CSIR exam, ICMR exam. If you want up-to-date information about this postponement of this GATE exam, please subscribe to my channel. Why subscription can keep myself motivated. And I am new to YouTube and editing videos or preparing my content. If my content liked you, please give like subject button. And share my video with your friends also. Definitely comment me in the comment section below if you are also expecting GATE exam to be postponed or you need the GATE exam to be conducted in the February month. So don't lose hope, friends. Always be prepared for your GATE exam. Definitely the GATE exam will be postponed. Okay, so prepare in that way so that you can also able to clear the exam. So that's it for today's video, guys. I have uploaded notes for GATE biotechnology paper in my YouTube channel. Check out the playlist. Please don't forget to study all those notes. Those notes are only for 5 minutes video. Please watch the full video and please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video. See you. Bye.